This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. In a world filled with such instant mass media communications, together with individual transmissions by emails and text messages, the world of today is filled with opinions. Opinions abound about finances, personal relationships, health issues, etc. In such a world of today, who should a person listen to? Whose opinion is right? Whose opinion should a person listen to and follow? In the Bible are the words, "Peace, be still, and know that I am God." When a person takes time to still their personal ego daily by giving it up to God's presence within themselves, the right opinion on anything will appear in a person's consciousness. Now that's the opinion to listen to follow, to act upon. Only God's all-knowing presence existing within you can give you the exactly right opinion that you need in any area of your life. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me recognize and realize that opinions abound in this planet Earth, this planet of high-tech communications today, and that practically everybody is an expert. But not everybody's opinion fits all particular souls and their goals in life. Only the presence of God, only the presence that directs the entirety of this universe, knows what is right for every individual soul. That presence is within everyone. It's hidden away by the personal ego who pretends to be the identity living in the body. Therefore, every day you take time to release that false sense of identity to the real sense of reality, the presence of God at the center and nucleus of your mind, that knows what opinion is right for you, that can guide you and lead you intuitively, so that in your consciousness, you are being given the direction necessary so that whatever you really need to know is there through God's presence and assistance. The opinion that only matters in anyone's life is God's opinion. God working through each and every soul, body, and mind. For this realization, this day, or any day, that God's opinion, your real inner reality, oneness of your soul with God, is the only opinion that really counts. We give thanks, we let it be so, and so it is. Your life, luck, fate, or karma is the subject of my weekly video broadcast, having begun on Sunday, May 6th, and continuing through to Saturday, May 12th. Be certain to watch if you haven't already. It's available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv. And let others know about our complimentary weekly video broadcasts and, of course, the complimentary daily mini consultation. Also, universityonline.tv has mobile versions designed for smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini-consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment.